No, I'm not a politician. But when Rhode Island Speaker of the House, Joe, I'm sorry if I pronounced this wrong, Sarkechi's office, law office, has a fire, is a total loss, including loss of records, you gotta ask yourself how this happens. What are the chances? So maybe a law should be enacted that if you're a lawyer, all financial records and documents should be kept in fireproof safes. I think they've been around for 50 or 75 years. Really? And then there would be no records lost. This might be a smart idea, but it probably will never be enacted. You'll have a nice day.